was that?
Condition reserve low.
Information on our servers that must not get into his hands. The servers must be destroyed. Listen carefully. The self-destruct code is Yankee Hotel Foxtrot 1132. If you encounter any survivors along the way, do everything in your power to...
Self-destruct code accepted. Countdown initiated.
Thank you.
feeling you'd be showing up. A bunch of us were being held captive in the basement. We overpowered the guards when we heard the explosion. I did my best to leave a few bad guys for you. Care to join the party?
Forever.
Do you make it out? We're holed up in the basement on the north side. Not sure how long we can hold out. Hurry!
Hey, hello. Anywhere. You couldn't have survived that shell. I wouldn't be so sure. Now take a position and be on guard.
Coalition HQ. Sending coordinates now. Lieutenant Frost is with us, so we can guarantee a safe LZ. Roger that. Okay, the chopper's on its way. Let me open the supply room for you. Take whatever you need, Nate. We managed to get hold of a Republic flechette gun. The men want you to have it.
Take whatever you need, sir. We got a pretty big battle ahead of us.
gotta get back out there. Bitney told us you were leading the push.
Damn, he busted through! All troops to the front gate, we're getting out of here! Nathan, look alive!
Our move now, Chief?
I don't know.
We can't stay holed up in here forever, sir.
I'm working on it.
Maybe the transports are still docked at the harbor. We sneak our way through the city
and... stay holed up here as long as we can. I want to survive.
Break into any house with a working computer and drop the coalition line.
Hey, coalition troops, it's war. NATO's gonna send in
and we surrender. They hold us hostage until we can...
No. There's only one way to stop the general. It's a no-brainer. We find him, we kill him.
Nathan, we're ill-equipped, we're beaten, and we're tired.
Oh, yeah. And there's only 19 of us.
Yeah. And who's with me?
You ain't going pro without Echo Squad, Judge.
Good man. Anyone else? Pitney?
That's insane. We're not enhanced like you, Nathan. You can't ask us to throw our lives away.
That's the last thing I was asking you to do. Dr. Liao, where are we headed?